with this great video.
Has a chance to walk out of here with an all-inclusive vacation provided by Ryu and Sunwing.ca.
We're going to jump right into our first round of questions. We'll be sending our parents off to our soundproof area so they can't hear a thing.
Perfect chance to ask today's kids some personal questions, and our parents will come back and try to match those answers. If they get a match, they'll earn some points. The team with the most points at the end of the game will get to spin the prize wheel. Yes! Let's play Just Like Mom and Dad.
That your spirit animal is the penguin. Is that true? Do you like the way they waddle around? Yeah? Okay, Kaya, I'm gonna ask you a question. If you found a magic lamp on the playground at school, and a genie came out of that lamp and could grant you only one wish, what would that wish be?
To fly?
To fly? You wanna fly? That's amazing.
Chase? I know you're just dying to tell me something about yourself. What do you want to tell me?
That I play hockey and I want to be a scientist when I grow up.
I also hear that you won a responsibility award at school. How come you won that award?
For being responsible.
That's right. Excellent work. Logic always wins. So here's a question for you. What's the one thing your mom is always telling you to hurry up and finish?
I'm eating.
You're eating. You gotta hurry up and finish eating. All right, that's a great answer. Thanks, Chase.
Hey, Nikita, you speak Russian.
Yes.
Yes, can you speak something in Russian for us?
Привет, Nikita.
Wonderful. What was that?
Hello, how are you?
Hello, how are you? I'm fine, thank you. And how are you?
Good.
Good, okay. Have you ever had pizza for breakfast?
Never.
Never? If you could have pizza for breakfast, what two toppings would you put on your pizza?
Olive
olives. And?